Man, where am I? Where's Catherine? Rinaldi? Shucks, I should get to the ambulance.
I hate war, but I love Catherine Barkley. She's my escape from the Italian army. Started laid back, but got her pregnant, I'm sorry. Not even worried though, cause she's the one for me. They gave me a medal, didn't deserve it though hardly. Cause I drink red wine, cognac, and brandy. Am I drunk right now? Most people say probably. But I've been on my grind, do my thing without whining.
Met her one day out by the hospital. She was cute and she opened up to me a little. She told me that she used to have another man, but he died off in the war and now she's single once again. Makes her feel lonely every now and then. She got that long hair making her a 10. She's scared of the rain, she pairs it with pain. She loves being in love and treats it like a game. I hate war but I love CB. Now I've opened up emotionally. Without her, I don't know where I'd be. I fled Italy, and America's not for me.
I hate war, but I love Catherine Barkley. She's my escape from the Italian army. Started laid back, but got up and then I'm sorry. Not even worried though, cause she's the one for me. They gave me a medal, didn't deserve it though, hardly. I drink red wine, cognac, and brandy. Am I drunk right now? Most people say probably. But I've been on my grind, do my thing without whining.
And I love Catherine.
Hey.
I love drinking.
Hey.
I love sinning.
Hey.
But I hate the war.
Whoa.
I can't tell you that I learned from war, but nah, I could tell you some things I adore. Yeah, of course I saw some gore, like ammo getting shot by our own men, and a mortar shell messing up my own leg. And Cassini wasn't so lucky because he's dead. Sometimes they're gonna drip blood on your hip, and Sergeant's gonna run, you gonna shoot him in. Anyways, it's tough seeing all these atrocities, even if you know that war would be costly. We're not the ones making the war fair, but we're the ones left in despair.
I hate war, but I love Catherine Barkley. She's my escape from the Italian army. Started laid back, but got a plan and I'm sorry. Not even worried though, cause she's the one for me. They gave me a medal, didn't deserve it though, hardly. I drink red wine, cognac, and brandy. Am I drunk right now? Most people say probably. But I've been on my grind, do my thing without whining.
Now, fellas, my fiance just died, and I've been forced to swallow my pride, but,
I'm feeling very empty inside, so I think it's time that we...
Drink. Frederic. Let's take it easy. Find yourself.
I hate war, but I love Catherine.
So you know, guys,
she's my escape from the Italian.
The war's over. Catherine's gone. And it's just me, myself, and I trying to figure life out, man. Yeah.